All right, this is an impromptu video that I just had to do because, as many of you know, I deal with the state a lot. And we've talked about all the excess paperwork. We've talked about this before, right? Now, a few weeks ago, I talked to the state, and they told me, oh, you know, because I had asked them about the little city form, you know, all those blank lines where you had to check Reno, Las Vegas. I'm going to go ahead and show you one from the original packets. The packets that came out years, you know, this was last year. The way a packet used to look. This is the way they used to come. Remember, old school. All right. And in here, they put this form for the DMVs. One piece of paper. Keep in mind, there's almost 3,000 patients now. So that's 3,000 of these pieces of paper at least. All right. So they put that one piece of paper in there. Well, now what they do is they send you a letter that tells you all of the DMVs with all of the points of contact, and you just use that letter to contact the DMV. In other words, you don't need this form anymore. So check this out. The state has obviously probably extra copies of this form, right? So rather than reuse them, recycle them, or anything like that, what are they doing? We'll just go ahead and send the meaningless piece of paper out with the new packets because, well, we just used the ink in the paper and made it already, and we really can't use it for nothing else, so let's just do that. There's a whole backside that's clean as could be. There's something that could have been done here. So now instead of having 15 meaningless pieces of paper, at least until they're out of them, we're going to have 16. So that's more money being spent wastefully. Ink, paper, labor, however you want to look at it. Nevada's wasting money. I can design a system that would do this for free. Download the packet, pay for the packet, keep confidentiality at no state to the cost. No cost to the state. Nobody's listening. So we're going to keep wasting paper. And because, well, we just have piles of this stuff because we made mistakes, we'll just go ahead and just staple them in there to get rid of them, even though they're not going to send them back. Let's just let the Nevadans have to take this and throw it away. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. So if you work for the state of Nevada or have any job for Nevada, it doesn't matter if you work for Health and Human Services Division. The state is fucking up right here. It's that simple. Every one of us has a right to put an end to it. So I want you to call 775-687-7594. Tell them to tell their bosses they want to stop wasting meaningless paper. Stop it. Thank you. Have a great day.